McKenzie, the young Australian, had the ideal physique for a fast bowler, though he was the gentlest of souls out of flannels. He took 246 test wickets, regretfully broke a few batsmen's hands, and was a powerful asset to several skippers over 10 years.
It goes off his gloves, and Beavers is there near the umpire, and England are 17 for 1 with Edridge stump. Strike takes the catch. Mackenzie to Barrington, and what's the stumps? Oh dear, head in the air, aiming to mid-on,